to read out to you, and that's about all I can do. So here we go. The nominees for the group of the year are Dire Straits. As I hand my pasty-faced friend the envelope...
The tension mounts, ladies and gentlemen. As we open the envelope and it says... The winner is Tears for Fears!